I've done. There's folks who never work and they've got plenty. Think it's time some guys like me had some fun. So turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana. Give me all I've got coming to me. And keep your retirement and so-called social security. Big city, turn me loose and set me free.
What's up, Dirty Cones? So it's a sad day today. Today is the day that Merle Haggard was born and died 79 years later. It's also the day Nick McCaskill died in 2013. So it's a sad day, but I guess it's a good day because in order to get to heaven, you gotta die. So, you know, it happens. I love Nick McCaskill, and I love Merle Haggard. Not equally, of course, because Nick and I used to go surfing, and so we surfed a lot. I slept on his couch. We had some good times. Many, many White Russians were drank, and many Nick McCaskill was a bad motherfucker. Good dude. Scheming, rhyming, and stealing, but good dude. I don't even care. He's too awesome. Got us leather bomber jackets, you know, original Air Force style. Did a lot of good things for a lot of good people and died keeping this country safe. So nobody's perfect, and that's all right. Because who wants to be perfect anyway? Fuck that. Merle Haggard was a prisoner in Folsom Prison when Johnny Cash sang there and was moved and, you know, took up music seriously and wrote songs that everybody can relate to. Big City, one of my favorite songs, probably the very first country song that I liked. And when he had me at hello. Merle Haggard's pretty badass. So, lived a good life. Lived a full life. And, you know, that's all anyone can ask of you. You live every day until you die. And you give everything you got. And make sure you maybe leave the world a little bit better than you left it. I definitely think Nick and Mr. Merle Haggard left the world a little bit better than they found it. And it's a little bit sadder with them, without him here. So, we